The FDA is now flagging two more recalls of eye drops due to contamination risk that could lead to vision problems and even blindness. Pharmedica USA is recalling some of its purely soothing 15% MSM drops. That's the recall the manufacturer says is due to problems that could result in blindness. And Apotex is recalling some of its prescription eye drops used to treat glaucoma after finding cracks in some bottle caps.